for that reason, don't let the people. No flash photography. And just a question. We also, I just want to mention that we may have a bat or two, that we occasionally will come through when if it likes the music, generally does three laps, and then goes right in between John and Jessica and out right there. So hopefully he'll come back. It is my enormous pleasure to once again introduce Krista Benyantini, who is one of our colleagues. Possible. I would like to welcome back Keith Dieterba. Once again, thank you so much for coming back. And John Feeney, I want to hear more about today, the history of this particular instrument. And I would also especially like to welcome, and this is a magical first appearance, Dan Hepkins. Couple of other things I'd like to talk about. One is that chair was my father's, and he and Oscar Frank, his wife, built this place, and so they're always here. The two vases of flowers are also both in memory of them, and their presence here is always felt. The other thing I want to mention to you is that today is August 6th, which is the 72nd anniversary of the bombing of Hiroshima. There is a sculpture. As my father called him, over across the railroad tracks, memorializing that event. And there is music in this program, absolutely wonderful music, which just happens to be on August 6th this year, which makes it even more significant, memorializing that event. There will be no intermission in this program, but before we start, let me invite you after the concert to join us at the Dove, so across the railroad tracks and down to the right, for some inexpensive and mildly watered-down wine and some wonderful food contributed by Michael Byro joining us as well. So, look forward to this wonderful concert. Thank you so much.
We were trying to get the right flavor, and he was saying it's like a Silesian hoedown.